Here are three photography tips every photographer should know. Make sure to keep your shutter speed at least 1 over your focal length at a minimum to avoid any camera shake. A lower aperture will increase the background blur, flatter your subject, and make them stand out from the photo so much more. And finally, shooting in RAW will give you 10 times the amount of flexibility on your photos when editing, so it's always a good idea to shoot in RAW.